data of a specific object from the Facebook graph, we can specify the exact fields we want to get the values. As in this code sample, I just append a query string that includes the parameter fields and the names of those fields.